And did you ever think that it's come to the end? She was my light, and bengingane yethu and now akasekho and ayikho into esingayenza ngalokho.
When you experience death like that, it's painful, you know? It changes the person you are completely, and there's no turning back from that. Ikusha buhlungu, you know? Because it takes all the memories I had of her. You know, I remember when I was about to give birth to her, Nikiruji in a bathroom and kichorile and excited at the same time. And kihopola ke mmotsa hore, we can do this. Yes, we can do this. Come to this world, my child. Unkusha buhlungu to look at this picture. He still looks the same, even after high school. Kiropola, his voice, his laughter. You know, he was never a religious man. I mean, the time when Arona was dying, he went a different side of him. He started to pray a lot. And Hono Biatlako Kofatambedo and just pray for hours and hours, Ranchi, and it got to a point where he felt like Mudimu is not listening, you know. And we were helpless. The last time I came on, I told him gore ga ke bula mahlwaka a ke nyaka mo hoetsa pelaka.
But the police claim that you two last spoke on the 31st of December by a phone call. Is that true?
Thank you.
Mara ke mutse ba monaka. Ra bona ni from high school. Ra nyana na when I was 21. And I knew gore he was emotional. After fetong phone la asa bona ga le for 8 months. Ke no lo gore nkile le hula mwana rena a buhlu Thank you.